Okay, Charlotte, can you tell us what you built?
I built a bird.
And what does it do?
It picks up food and goes up and down.
And did you have any problem when you were building, and how did you solve them?
I had two problems. One was that the bird was really unstable on the motor, so I added the pot at the back. And the second problem was that the plate was really floppy, so we added these pots.
Can you see which box should have four?
Bye bye.